Well, hello there, Wild Willows, and welcome back to another Wild Willows video. Today we are here at Chessington World of Adventures, and it's our first time for the season coming
here.
Are you very excited?
Yeah, can't wait.
We've actually come in a different way this morning. We've come in where the gorilla car park is at.
Yes, we have.
And what do you think of the entrance procedure to Chessington?
Yeah, really good. Yeah, really excellent.
It's really good. We've still got the paw prints out on the main entrance, haven't we? Very good for social distancing, and I think we've got some new soundtrack in, don't you?
Yeah,
sounds different. We normally play the but yes, we are so excited to be back at Chessington.
We're
gonna get on some rides today, so we will get on with the Wild Willows video. Right then, we're from Vampire now here at Chessington. They've let us in, haven't they, Mum? I can't wait to get back on this. Are you, Mum?
What?
You excited to get back on Vampire?
Yeah.
Really like the queue line for this, don't you? You get some really good views of the track. Some gravestones around. Yeah, we'll head on to Vampire. Here we go, we're nearly on Vampire. Exciting moment, first ride of the day here at Chessington. Says danger. One of the signs says turn back, but I'm not turning back because I want to go on. So, I'm not listening to these signs. There's the track. I think we're entering the station soon. Big hand here. It's like a zombie coming out that. Yeah, we'll head up into the Vampire station. Heading on to Vampire now. See you after we've had our ride on Vampire here at Chessington. World of Adventures. Had a really good ride there on Vampire. What did you think of that, Mum?
I liked it.
It's a really nice ride, isn't it? It's my favourite ride here at Chessington, don't you think, Mum?
Yeah.
Really do like it. So Vampire, really good. Heading on to Rattlesnake now here at Chessington. Here it is. Very nice. Big queue line for Rattlesnake as well, so here it is. We'll head on to Rattlesnake here at Chessington. I just wanted to let you know as well, face masks are mandatory right here at Chessington, so that's why I've got mine on now. So we'll head on to Rattlesnake. Heading into the Yoo-Hoo Children's Zoo now here at Chessington. I don't know what's in here, we'll have to have a look. The Yoo-Hoo Children's Zoo. Here's the entrance warden. Yeah, can't see any animals yet, can you, Mum? We're gonna have a look at some animals now. We'll have a break from rides because we just had something to eat. We don't want to be throwing up everywhere. Oh, is there an animal there?
It's a domestic pig.
A domestic pig. There it is.
Oh, there's another one here.
Oh, he's been rolling.
Oh, he's been rolling. Been rolling, ain't you there? You're just looking for food, aren't you? Nice animals.
Yes, a little domestic rabbit. Got the big Yoo-hoo sign there. Yoo-hoo, yep. Domestic rabbit. Pause the video if you want to see this. Got a domestic goat here. Having a chilling sun, aren't you? And if we look in here, got a domestic sheep. Pause the video if you want to see any facts. Oh, there's one there. I think that's a sheep, isn't it, Mum?
No,
goat. Goat. There's another goat. And then the sheep, just in there. There he is, having a sit down. Now the goat's having a sit down. There he is again, chilling in the sun. Got a domestic donkey here. Eating some grass, so if it's a bit wobbly. I don't know if that's grass or hay, do you, Mum?
A bit hay, won't it? I can't even see it, me.
Coming out of the Yoo-hoo Children Zoo now. It says goodbye. I'm off to see some penguins and otters now, so let's go. Here we are in the Aimer Zoo treetop adventure. Northern raccoon here. I'm going to have a look for him. Pause the video if you want to see any of this. See if we can spot any. There he is. Northern raccoon. It looks a bit like a skunk, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I wonder if it is a skunk.
He's not going in water.
He's not going in water. Going water if I were you, buddy. Hot day today.
Do you know, we've never ever been to this place before.
No, it's quite a nice place.
Yeah.
Only see the penguins. Oh, he's cute, isn't he?
Yeah, he's just having a walk around, isn't he?
And we've got loads of stuff to play on here. Wow, yeah, look at all this. Yeah. It's like a play area for him, a huge play area.
Yeah.
Wow.
There we go.
So I think the other one was a skunk. This is a raccoon, I think.
Yeah.
Don't you, Mum?
Yeah.
There's one over there as well.
I've never seen a raccoon either.
There it is.
There's two of them, isn't there?
Oh, he's cute, isn't he? Having a little paddle in his little lake.
Oh, that one's cute as well.
Well, there's the other one, he's going in. I think we're going into the big lake soon, them, aren't we? Got loads of stuff to climb on, though.
Yeah.
Got some spider monkeys here. There he is. I think he's eating something there. Oh, I think you got a little baby one there. Oh, we're on a move. There we are. Spider monkeys.
How have we missed this?
There we are. Spider monkeys. It's like a little mini zoo, isn't it?
There's one hanging here.
There we are, going up, the little baby. Don't know if it's that his mummy or daddy that.
Yeah.
But we've gone up. We're cute, aren't we?
Oh, they're really cute.
Baby monkey's off. Oh, we nearly fall then. We're off. Right, so we'll put this viewing point now. Look at Mum. Oh, it won't collapse. You're perfectly fine. So yeah, you can actually get viewing points up here with all the like animals and stuff. There she goes. So that's quite good as well. And we go all the way on here as well. You've got the steps that lead out and the slides closed due to COVID. But yeah, it goes all on there as well. So yeah, and it's one way only as well. So I'll have to try and get on here now. Got all Bolivian squirrel monkeys here.
Oh, it's another one.
Voila. Doing some climbing in this hot weather. We must be sweating.
Yeah, I like it.
Like me and Mum have just done.
Oh, yeah.
Bolivian squirrel monkey. Through here, you got some yellow-naked Amazon parrots, I think. Yeah, they are. There they are. Got all this place to play as well. Here they are, right at the glass.
Oh, it's
well cute.
Oh, they're
up there.
Over here now, where the penguins are. Very cute. There he is. On a paddle. Hot today, I could just get him there. Right then, we're heading to Tiger Rock now. We've got a fast pass, haven't we, Mum?
Yeah, we have.
Got fast pass for what again? Dragon's Fury, Tiger Rock.
And Zoofara.
And Zoofara. Then we're going to wrap up the day. But his crop drop. Wow, looks amazing, that, doesn't it, Mum?
Yeah.
There'll be a crop drop off ride coming soon to the channel, so make sure you stick around for that. Coming very soon. Crop drop. Let's head to Tiger Rock. Heading into Land of the Tiger now. Here at Chessington World of Adventures. We're heading and go to Tiger Rock. Here we are in Wild Asia now, here at Chessington. There's Cobra. Don't think we're going to have a ride on Cobra, are we, Mum?
Yeah.
But I'll get some off-ride footage for you. Got a nice tree there at Halloween. I think that was a fire effect or something there. Cobra. Just very nice to be back outside in the park. You got the Tuk-Tuk Turmoil Dodgems. They don't look too bad actually. Monkey Swinner over here. There it is. Monkey Swinner. Thank you. heading on to Tuk Tuk Turmoil here entrance. We'll head on. Safety guide there. Here they are, Dodgins. But called Tuk Tuk Turmoil. Like the fuming here, don't you, Mum?
Yeah.
Nice little fuming. Be aware, this is a bumpy ride, it says. Right, we'll head on to Tuk Tuk Turmoil. See you after we've come off.
Right then, we're heading on to Dragon's Fury now here at Chessington World of Adventures, aren't we, Mum?
We are.
Are you very excited?
Yeah.
It's quite a long waiting for fast track to be
right.
Yeah, we'll have to keep walking for the then. But we'll see you after our ride on Dragon's Fury here at Chessington. What did you think about?
They were good.
Was it worth the wait?
Okay.
I think it was a bit. Yeah, it was really good, that wasn't it?
Yeah.
So there's crop drop information behind me. There she is. Oh, couldn't get on crop drop today, but hopefully we're gonna come back soon and get back on crop drop. Now let's head to Zufara. Minute wait for Zufari, so we will head on, but we've got fast track, so we should be all right, shouldn't we, Mum? Hopefully, yeah.
We had fast track, didn't we, and it took quite a long time on Dragon's Fury, didn't it?
Yeah, I love the theming around here and I love the music.
Definitely. I'm gonna keep the feet up so they don't get wet.
Yeah, in that indoor scene.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll see you on Zufari. Here we go on to Zufari. Got the paw prints on the ground. 2 meters, I think it is, isn't it, Mum?
Yeah.
Heading on to Zufari. This is the way through the fast track entrance. Ooh, there's no one down here. Well, it might get a bit worse. Hopefully not, but yeah. There are paw prints. You could do with a little repaint, couldn't they, Mum?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll wait for Zufari here. Here we go on to Zufari.
In the wild, the giraffe population has dropped by 70% in the past 30 years due to poaching and habitat loss.
Conservation plan supports giraffe conservation by funding scientific research, field surveys, and improving security of reserves.
We think giraffes are some of the most amazing creatures on the planet.
They can live up to 25 years in the wild and can grow as tall as 6 metres. That's 18 feet.
That's as tall as a house!
Yes, and their long legs help them run at speeds of up to 35 miles per hour.
Wow! That's as fast as a truck!
They
live for up to 17 years, and both males and females carry horns, though the females are slightly more stiff.
Researchers, our satellites are showing that something is obstructing the route. I repeat, there is something obstructing the route.
It looks like there's an abandoned vehicle ahead, and there's no sign of a...
Thank you.
Chessington World of Adventures Resort, and you've just seen some highlights there from the Buffalo Party or whatever it's called. I didn't really know the name, but have you had a really good
time? Yeah.
It's been really good, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Really enjoyed it. It's been a bit busy, hasn't it? Too busy, I think. People weren't very social distancing where they're here, but it wasn't as bad as Legoland, was it?
No,
so
a lot better.
We won't be putting a refund in here, will
we? No.
So, yeah, thank you so much for watching this Wild Willows video, and I will see you on the next Wild Willows video.
Bye bye.